a college girl.
We're just a phone call away.
I love you guys so much. Thank you for everything.
I'm just doing my job. I just need a little more time.
What's wrong with you? Find a way to put some loot in my suit. Sell some crap. I'm in there.
Finally a break.
Hello. He owes you money. I'm his butler, not his accountant.
That was Master Kurt.
I'm going to Nigel's for a minute.
Have you lost your mind?
It's worth $800.
You're supposed to be looking after his property.
What's next? Rent it out.
Rent out his house? Rent out Nigel's house? That's insane.
Been playing on my drum. My tribe's everywhere.
There's a rental ad for this house on Craigslist.
6 months in advance. I think he was sent from God.
As a new neighbor, I'm legally required to tell you that I'm a registered sex offender.
Come again?
Wow, really?
Excuse me, have you got a report of suspicious activity?
Nigel, how's it going over there in London, huh?
I just had a conversation with the police.
We're going to jail.
You gotta get out of here. Just take what you need for the next few weeks.
Dad, Uncle Frank and Aunt Nancy are here.
You two are welcome to bunk in the corner.
Motel 6?
Hilarious.
Frank and I can overcome anything. As long as we are together.
Let's do this every night.
The mother, she seemed a little unhinged.
$4 for us to see. Best life.
Keep it close.
Can you wash it? That's fine.
Frank, how are you?
I'm on the right side of the grass, my man. What's the haps?
Living my best life.